so here's a little bit of a bonus clip. It's not really fitting into the flow of how I've imagined the video, but I want to see if I end up leveling the 85. We're close. And just doing this here. Pass these intercoolers. You can hardly see anything there, but you know, that's... What do you think, a monster intercooler? Why not? Doors. Carbon wind deflectors. That's a pretty subtle thing there. Let me call up my images from the initial D. That is not what we're looking for. Fog lights, we're not doing the fog lights. I'll leave you that. Is that just regular? Yeah, that works. Yellow fogs, now that kind of fits more in with the what's on my internet screen right now. Roll cage. Don't know if that's appropriate to what we're doing. That's a padded dash dodger cage there. Let's not say we did. Okay. Intercooler is completely street racer crazy. Engine block. Let's just go primary there. Cam cover. The safety in me says, you know, do a polished cannon belt cover. Strut brace. Absolutely, let's go titanium. Air filters. Carbon plenum. Individual cone filters. Let's go individual cone. That looks right. And make it go fast. Still haven't fixed that problem. Exhaust. What was the exhaust on the darn initial D? Initial. This is bonus material, so that's why. So initial D car. Exhaust. I think that's a stock exhaust or chrome tip exhaust or. That's just funny. Alright, this is just getting silly. What? You know, just because that's there, I'm sticking with the stock exhaust. That looks like what fits the show. Let's see, I'm trying to find images. Sure, there was some shot of the car from behind. I think one of the keys to the thing is it is kind of a sleeper. We could do all that, but headlights can make it broken. That's fine. We're not doing that. Hood. Do we want to do the original, or do we want to go with the? A final form sort of thing with the carbon hood. Let's go secondary hood. That kind of just fits the look. From what I'm looking at here. Or is it an actual? If you let me blow this up. That might look be more of a light. Let's try it. Let's do carbon. Heck with it. What's a carbon street hood? Nah, that's alright. No hood. That's a different episode, I guess. Interior. Street. What's a street versus? Like, this looks like 16,000 for nothing. I can't. It's just that does nothing. Let's leave it stock for right now. There's no way of just adding a couple dashes, seats. Let's leave some stuff stock here. Steering wheels. Lights. We do need to go neon kit, neon layout, just to lower that a little bit. It lowers the center of gravity, believe it or not. It doesn't make any physics sense, really, but it's a thing. Delivery boy is delivery. That's what we're going for. Let's look at the paint on this. That white doesn't look like a really good white. It looks like respray. Primary color. Do we go metallic? That's metallic ice white, really? Is this the lighting on it? I think it's the lighting. It's kind of a yellow light on it. Okay, we'll leave that alone. Trim color. Go with the full panda look here. I've never seen Initial-D, but I've reading some stuff on the internet, and it looks interesting. With the full panda interior. Futo. Yeah, there you go. Accent color, we leave that alone. Oof. Nothing. Nothing on the roof. Lots of thoughts for, Oh, does that look better? With the primary bump strips? Does that look... Oh, yeah, there's something to that. Yeah, there's something to that. That is the right answer. No. I really don't think it really needs a scourge stitch. I'm not big on scourges anyway. Spoiler needs something. Which I don't believe the original Initial D had much of anything there. So we just keep it as subtle as possible. Blue lip spoiler, because you need something for the grip. Sun strips. I wonder what that actually says. Was there a sun strip on? No, let's not do it. Let's not say we did. Suspension, slam it, because that's kind of a requirement. Transmission, race trans, turbo, of course, wheel. Now, here's a trick. Let me try and find a better pick here. From the show. Hard to see in that shot. And you can't see it at all, but I think the actual stock ones are good, except they should be a little bit more black. So wheel type, if we go for tuner, stock rims. Nah, that's not that. Stock rim, no, let's back out tuner. Muscle? There's a set that matches that. Lowrider? See, the Dukes are close, but not. Where did I see them? Sport? Not even close. Have it by my other Futo. It's not with the new ones. I mean, it's like, could they be off-roaders? It's fine, I put off-roads on everything back in the day. I know I put a set on my old Warrener. What am I looking for? And they may have put a set in tuner. Are we looking at tuner or are we looking at tuner already? What am I doing? We're going to leave them stock if I can't find these. I want to say it's muscle, but is that, you might be leaving these stock. That's just, well, you can't say I didn't try. Wait, SUV? I mean, these are all real. I mean, Street Tracker Tuner didn't exist before. I know I had a set. Maybe they were specific to the car? All right, well, you know what? That's got to be close enough for Jazz right now until I figure out. Bulletproofs. Man, that is making me crazy. I know that I have that set of rims on my Warner. And there was a name for them. I mean, it's just... Oh, the track ones. The track ones are completely on. Street. That's pretty close. Fujiwara Custom. Now, is that Fujiwara? Is that significant to... No, probably not. Let's see, Google. Fuji. Maybe it is. Yeah, Initial-D Fujiwara Tofu Shop Racing. Okay, so that's... So Fujiwara Customs has got to be it. And the only thing I really need to do, I think, is do that. Do you want to put some funk tires? Funky tires? I don't think the original car is not what I did. Windows, light smoke, just because. Window sprouters. Wait, what? Does that increase traction? It doesn't appear to. Glad they're there, because I think you can do that in the other Futo, but this is... Let's see. Okay, now we have more to look at here. Looks like what I'm mostly looking at from the pics I'm seeing here is a stock loadout. So again, it's supposed to be a sleeper. Bumper accessory, subway. Don't know what that is, or what you. I you know, I'm just not enough into the tuner to see. Back me out of bumpers. Okay, I think we're done here. We just leveled. Look at that. Might be from time. Might be from. Something else. I'm just doing the mods. But we are now. I want to say at level 85. Let's see, I should have. Yeah, every single special thing that I can see is going to be available. Everything's unlocked. Left control, what's exit to backspace? Now we'll park this. Ooh. both playing Arena World. Good for you. Hot bomb, no less. Where am I even going? Am I going the right way? Or are you just going to slide around? Yeah, we're going. Does like the drifts. We'll talk about it later. That's a full garage. I'm really getting low on space.
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
I'm going back and I'm gonna go to sleep now. I've got to do about this. This entire home object.